is Atmadnana is clearing me, my impression, my vasanas. But whatever I did in the past, something has affected the society. Can I correct it? Situation number one, there is something you have done which cannot be corrected. It's already something has happened. Okay, you cannot correct it. Let's say, take the example. For example, when I'm just giving you a hypothetical example because I can't give you an actual example. You hurt somebody. Okay, let's say you hurt badly. And that person has died. So you cannot repair it now. He's already gone. Right? This is situation number one. So you hurt somebody and you cannot go and repair it now. Okay. So I'll say, fine. He is Atma. And go, don't do service to somebody else. Help somebody else. Or don't help, do service to somebody else. Because everybody being Atma, whatever harm you have done is compensated by doing service to somebody else. Okay. You understand? I mean, somebody has hurt a cow, let's say, giving example. Now you can, that cow is not available to you. Do service to another cow. You hurt a human being. The person is not there. You do service to somebody else because ultimately everybody is Atma. That's situation number one. Okay? Situation number two, you have done some damage or some damage has happened. The person is available, situation is available. You can minimize the damage by taking some corrective action. It's called prayaschitta karma. Do it. Okay. So now, most of the situations are covered in one, number one and two. The third situation is you have come to a stage where nothing can be done. Just accept it. Okay. This has all happened as a part of nature. Accept it.
Nature's
will. Is it clear? Okay. Any other questions? Shall we go
maybe
to?
Maybe we have done good to him.
Yeah, good and actually in Atmadnana, good and bad, karma related to me will dissolve. Because I am not the body, I am not the mind. Karma will apply to you only when you are in the other body. All karma will dissolve. Sanchita karma, prarabdha karma, agami karma, all karmas will dissolve. Okay? That's how it will happen. So now, but whatever you are doing now, some help somebody, it's not out of karma. It's out of compassion. Okay? Out of love. Right? So there's nothing to do with karma. It is, you can see some person suffering. Okay? It's not because karma you are helping. It's because of love and compassion. Because he is also Atma. You are seeing yourself in all people. Right? So now, I am sitting and teaching. Not because I have a karma of teaching. I see people suffering. I know Atmadhana can help them. Okay? And I know that you are also my Atma. So that's why I am trying to teach you. Otherwise, what is there me? There's no karma is there for me to teach. Understand? So after jnana, all the karma, all the actions are not out of karma, rather out of love and compassion. Because you are seeing Atma in your being. Self in your being. Is it clear? The good and bad, everything will dissolve. Good karma, bad karma, everything will go for a jnani. There's no karma. When the body is there, there's a karma. When I have realized you are not a body, where is the karma? Right? But still jnani will act. With out of pure love, pure compassion. Because he sees the self in everybody. Is it clear? Any questions? Shall we start?